Well, if ever there was a film franchise to sit back and watch some carnage, it's the wonderful world of John Wick. Our LA correspondent, Maude Garrett, caught up with the stars.
What do you get when a gangster murders Keanu Reeves' puppy? One of the best revenge trilogies of our time.
All of this because of a puppy?
It wasn't just a puppy.
The elite assassin and dog enthusiast is back. John Wick, Chapter 3, Parabellum. And this time there's a bounty on his head and a world of hitmen on his tail.
Mr. Wick broke the rules.
There's no escape for you.
I have a really fun game when I watch a John Wick movie.
Okay, what's that?
I will have a notepad and I will keep a kill count.
Oh, really?
Yes.
What do your numbers look like?
162.
Oh, cool.
That's pretty good. And you weren't responsible for all of them.
No,
you got help
we've
this time.
Opened up the story. And so now there's other assassins joining the party.
Life is ever just a conversation with you, John.
Already a hit with critics, Chapter 3 expands the Wick universe and sees the addition of Halle Berry and her ass-kicking canines.
Halle Berry, you and her fighting alongside each other was just something I never knew I needed, but I'm so glad I had.
Well, that's cool.
What was that like?
It was fun. She really embraced John Wick action. I think she was like 6 months in training.
Keanu was saying that that fight sequence was 6 months in the making of like choreography and getting that down. 6 months?
Yeah. Well, not the choreography. He's lying there.
They weren't trained to learn choreography. They were trained to be martial arts stunt performers. So when they get there, yes, it's a matter of putting the pieces together. So a lot of times, Keanu and I wouldn't know the exact move-for-move choreography till literally the day of.
Like 20 minutes before.
Okay.
Let's tell the truth.
What? 30 minutes before.
15 minutes.
So you're learning up to the action.
Yes. Imagine the panic in my body. Yeah.
What are you doing to her?
There's so many things that change in the camera and keep it organic, but I can imagine how somebody new to
it's terrifying.
To be stressed out.
You shouldn't be here. Nice suit.
The dogs were great. Obviously, we know with John Wick, we are pulling at heartstrings here.
Yeah, certainly with a loved companion with a dog, you know, they're innocent, right? So when violence happens to them, we get protective.
This movie takes place, what, an hour after the last one? Mm. So you were still bloodied. You were still broken.
Yes.
I think you've actually, you had cuts all over you the entire film.
I did.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Why are you excited
about it? Because it's fun.
Okay. It just seems it's like, don't you just get a break?
No, who wants a break in John Wick?
Yeah. There's so much happening. It's so frenetic. With that amount of choreography and fights, there has to be something that went wrong. Did you accidentally punch anyone?
This one, I think I was pretty good. I mean, everyone's, you know, trained professionals, and I probably do like 90% of the action.
90?
Yeah, for sure.
How many hours a day are you shooting?
Between 10 and 14.
Are you exhausted?
Yeah, but that's really good.
Okay.
Yeah, yeah, because when you love something and it's asking something of you, to be able to give is a pleasure.
John Wick, Chapter 3, Parabellum is out now.